Hello, I'm Damian Mitchell. The police say they have launched an investigation into a video circulating on social media of a female being sexually assaulted by a male. The girl can be heard several times calling the name of her offender and pleading for him to stop. The GLP chairman, Senator Robert Montague, is denying rape allegations against him. Montague says there has also been an attempt to extort him, and he has reported the matter to the police. The Jamaica Fire Brigade says it's yet to determine what caused several workers at the Queen's Warehouse in Kingston to get sick on Monday. The brigade says a group of workers at the Customs Agency facility started vomiting after moving some barrels. The newly installed Tanzanian President John Magufuli has sacked the head of the country's main hospital after finding patients sleeping on the floor during a surprise visit. In sports, newly invited national striker Clayton Donaldson says he's looking forward to the opportunity of leading the Reggae Boys' attack against Panama in their FIFA World Cup qualifying game at the National Stadium on Friday. In your weather forecast, Wednesday morning will be generally fair. In the afternoon, expect scattered showers and thunderstorms. And that's it for the GLEANER Minute. I'm Damian Mitchell.